Welcome to Dell Technologies Data Domain, How-To Series. Determining the file system cleaning schedule and setting the schedule. Reference Dell Knowledge Article Number 22727. This video was created to set the active tier file system cleaning schedule and verify the same via command line. Check the cleaning status on data domain via command line. Manually, start the file system cleaning and check the status before you begin. Have the SSH clients, for example PuTTY or MobaXterm, installed on local system. Use administrator credentials for the access. Demonstration to verify and set the clean schedule. Connect to data domain command line. Log in using admin credentials. Verify file system clean status using command filesys clean status. Verify the current clean schedule using command filesys clean show schedule. Set the required schedule using command filesys clean set schedule, then give the day and time. Verify the new schedule using command filesys clean show schedule. To run manual cleaning, use command filesys clean start. Cleaning can be monitored via command filesys clean watch. To exit, Control plus C. Verify the overall status using command filesys clean status. Important notes. At a time, only one cleaning cycle can run on data domain system. A default schedule runs the clean operation every Tuesday at 6 a.m. with 50% throttle. Reference the following for more information. Data domain, scheduling cleaning on a DDR. Data domain, best practices. Data domain guides and documentation. Thank you for watching.